following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, Joey Winters.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
And her partner, from Brooklyn, New York, Miss Madison.
I don't always agree with it, but this superstar isn't afraid to come out here and take things by force.
Oh, you hypocrite. I'll just wait until another superstar, one you don't like, Saxton, decides to come out and take what they want, and we'll see how you respond then.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Ashley!
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, yeah! And I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
And from Queens, New York, Samantha.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free reign to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Blast off!
She misses the mark.
Ah, look at this.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Oh, saw it coming.
Sharp punch.
Oh, look at this.
Muay Thai knee strikes.
Stomping down.
just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Holding the shoulder hostage now. She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action.
To the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
She's taking some big hits here.
Oh, what power with the German.
So cover, cover. Gets the shoulder up and one.
She shows that she's far from finished.
Oh, my God. And that one misses the mark.
Face. She thinks she has it.
Two.
Sends off the three count.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally. Tag is made.
Face first, here it comes.
Hold on. Absolutely dizzy. Cover.
Oh, somehow. She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Situation here.
We're gonna lock it in.
It's in. This could be over soon.
This one could be over.
She's looking for the win.
One, two, no, one, two count.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Tag.
launched.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, man. What a nasty STO.
Oh, yeah, she is.
Uh-oh, second rope. Oh, she lands hard.
Watch this incredible core strength. Up out. Just hell-bent on finishing things right now. This can't go well.
With an impressive tag team win.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.